Hello again, everyone. We're on the Texas Panhandle on the farmer Brett Dunn. Brett's been using Birkenfeld's plan to really increase his cotton production. And we're in one of the cotton fields, and you might be able to see a couple of really good bolls here coming on, and the rest of the field is just as good. Brett, you've used the program for 3 years, is it?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Three years. And why? What were you trying to accomplish? What sort of a challenge did you have? What did you need to accomplish with using the program?
Well, I think for the most part was just making more yield production, taking things to the next level with the fertilizer program. I'm on drip. I hadn't had that very long when Jason and me got together, and just trying to, you know, reduce the stress in plants and just take everything to the next level.
Okay, you've got plenty of water with the drip system, but they needed to feed it a little bit more.
Yes,
nutrition then.
Yes, sir. I think this slow, you know, spoon feeding, yeah, you know, it's become a big deal, and Jason just helped me take that to the next level.
All right, how'd you do that, Jason?
A lot of it through the TPSL plant and soil test. You know, we start with the soil test here and then the plant test. But drip gives you the opportunity to put something right to the root. So there's a lot of neat things you can do in that regard. So every bit of the nutrition aside from compost comes through the drip system. And through Ask the Plant, we've been able to really tailor a program for these fields, you know. And what we're seeing, you know, this third year on the program is, you know, we've seen reduced fertilizer usage.
Oh, yes,
even from the year before. So, with increased production. So,
wait a minute, less fertilizer, increased production. How'd you do that?
There again, it's all about timing and then the right balance of nutrients. So, this field here, has had 50 units of nitrogen so far, and university study would say that it takes that to even grow one bale of cotton, and there's easily 3 to 4 bale of potential out here. So how
that's got to be pretty exciting. You've got to be pretty happy with this.
Yes sir. It's definitely helped me take my irrigation to the next level.
Okay, so
my production
return on investment, is that
yes sir. At the end of the day, you got to try to get as much out of it as you can, so it's definitely helped me tremendous.
Where do you go from here then? What is that next level?
Well, I've always wanted to be in the one ton club, so I'm going to keep hoping for that. Yes, sir.
We may come back and check with you on
Yes,
that.
Sir.
Our appreciation to Brett Dunn for hosting us here today, and to Jason Birkenfeld. We appreciate you watching. I'm Stu Ellis.